Who created this universe? A question that we all ask every day, whether consciously or subconsciously. We all are wondering, who is the creator of everything that we see? You know, this question is more prominent than asking, what is the meaning of life and why we are here? You know, that can be answered later on. But most important question is, why this physical form universe? Where did it come from? You know, who created it? Who is responsible for this? And I have a theory about this, especially in terms of what Nassim Hermain said in one of his lectures. Nassim Hermain, he's a well-known physicist. I mean, he's really coming up now. Everybody's starting to notice him, his theories. He asked a very important question one time at a summit. They were talking about the Big Bang, how everything is expanding like a balloon. Everything is going apart, you know, because if you draw two circles on a balloon and you blow the balloon up, they grow apart, okay? But what Nassim Hermain asked is, who's blowing the air in the balloon? And that's the question that most scientists fail to even ask and do not want to ask, because they just don't want to be ridiculed, because it's a question even science doesn't know. But it's important, because until you ask that question, that is when the answer will try to appear to you. You know, it's like when you call for something, that's when it, you know, comes to you. So the important question is, who created this universe? And this is something that I have finally come up with. Now, is it right or wrong? Of course, you know, there can be a million speculations regarding this. But in my book, okay, and if you do not know my book, Kairos, I will tell you where the link is below. But in my book, science fiction novel Kairos, you know, which started as just a one series book about a 500 million year old computer that is discovered beneath the surface of our planet. And what this computer reveals is how actually life began on our planet. Okay, so it was a very exciting synopsis for me to work with. But later on I realized from, and especially I gotta thank Google and YouTube for this, because they really made my novel a hit, you know, so thank you. And so once I started marketing this, and you know, it's the book started selling, people wanted to know, okay, what happens next? And you know, that's when I wrote the second part to this book, is when humans go to the outer planets, to Uranus, Neptune, Saturn, and Jupiter. And what they discover there is the major hint which will lead them to find the answer to the universe, okay? And once I wrote this whole entire part that involves the moon conspiracy theory, that involves the pyramids conspiracy theory about the Anunnakis, okay, and who are the actual alien races that might have visited planet Earth, so I've combined all this, but the prominent question remained, who created everything? And these are some of the things that led me to write the science fiction book Kairos. You know, but the most exciting part has been this third part, which is Kairos to the White Gates. And it's going to come out on between July 20th and July 24th. And obviously, if you want to read my novel for free, you can. If you have Kindle, if you have a Kindle, Amazon Kindle Fire or a Kindle, you can just download it for free, the part one on Amazon.com. But this part, the third part, will lead these group of human beings who have set out to this particular place that actually holds the answer to who created life. And this is why this part is so important, because it was kind of like I kind of scared myself too when I actually came up with this actual ending. And I'm down to the last 10 pages of my book Kairos, and after that I'm going to send it off to the editor. But yeah, this journey is coming to an end, but it answers the ultimate questions: who created this universe? Okay, and so I welcome you all to check out my web link below in the description section that talks about my book, part one, part two, and the upcoming part three, that reveals everything to you. And you know, you can even go to Amazon and download it for free, because this is the kind of person who I am. I would need to know. I want to know who created all of these things. You know, where, what is this purpose of having space or having matter in space? That's a big question. You know, it's easy to answer what is life and how we got here, and it's a ripple effect. But to know the source of everything, that is the ultimate, you know, holy grail for our being. And I never saw this in any book. So I'm like, you know, when there's nothing out there, you create it yourself. So I went on and, you know, wrote this novel, Kairos, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So check out the link below. And obviously, if you're new to my channel, subscribe above, because I reveal all of these other things about science, aliens, including astrology, big on astrology. All right, thank you.